I'm Dr. Curtis Perry. Now that summer is in full swing, it is particularly important to be mindful of protecting ourselves from the harmful effects of the sun's ultraviolet radiation. A study from Australia that was just released this month confirms what any doctor dealing with skin care already knows. Sunscreens protect against aging of the skin. The study also goes a step further by proving that daily use makes a difference. The study came from the Queensland Institute of Medical Research. They divided over 900 adult participants into two groups. One group was told to use sunscreen whenever they felt it was needed. The other group was told to use sunscreen daily. Participants were instructed to apply at least SPF 15 sunscreen to the head, neck, arms, and hands. After 4 years, the group using sunscreen daily was 24% less likely to have sun damage than the group who used it on an as-needed basis. I think the most striking result to come from this study was that daily users had noticeably less damage than individuals who were already using sunscreens at a rate greater than most of us here in the U.S. We live in a society where billions are spent on skin treatments and products to help us appear younger. But it's really important to remember that the number one thing we can do to prevent aging of the skin is applying sunscreen daily. Thank you.